The Bible says that God is the master of all things in heaven and on earth, that God created us and guides the world we live in. But a total mastery of the universe may not be just a divine power. It could be our destiny. Will we someday not only play God, but be God? And what will we do with our omnipotence? I played cowboys when I was a kid. The sneak attack was my trademark move. In the world I created, bullets couldn't harm me. I was invincible. I could do anything I wanted. Could these godlike powers one day be a reality in the real world? UC Berkeley bioengineer Adam Arkin believes we are very close to one divine ability, creating new forms of life. Want evidence? He's sitting right on top of it.
Well, these very organic-looking pieces of furniture are actually formed out of a fast-growing fungus. The artist's name is Philip Ross. He calls this type of work mycotexture because the study of fungi is mycology, and so they're like architecture of fungus.
The artist crafted these stools by feeding wood chips to mushrooms. As the mushrooms feast, they grow fibers that interlock, forming a substance that is stronger than concrete. We are learning how to shape life to fit our needs. But Adam wants to take this idea a step further, to have living objects shape themselves according to our design. Just as the Bible says, God shaped Eve from Adam's rib.
What we would like to do as engineers is to program the cells to self-organize into shapes like this or into more complicated articulated shapes than even this is.
Adam's dream is to create living organisms that can sense their surroundings and change their shape on demand. Instead of a mushroom chair always being a chair, it would know when Adam got tired, and then,
wow,
organically morph itself into a mushroom bed. To do this, he needs to learn how to control the movement of molecules inside living cells.
Well, imagine the dancer is a molecule that's going inside her cell. Molecules are what make the cell act. They bounce into each other, they bind, they pull, they stretch, and in doing so, make the cell do all these amazing acrobatics, all of which we can exploit for our own needs.
Every movement a cell makes stems from instructions in its DNA code. Adam has been subtly altering this code to change how the molecules in a cell are programmed to perform.